Today is a day we collectively honor our nation's veterans, and ceremonies were held across the state. In Windward, Oahu, the rain didn't hinder the annual Governor's Veterans Day ceremony at the Hawaii State Veterans Cemetery in Kaneohe. The ceremony honored all members of the armed services. November 11th has been reserved for veterans since 1919. At that time, it was known as Armistice Day.